Nobel Prize-winning research uncovers a fundamental cause of aging. The answer cannot be seen by the human eye and is something called a telomere. Telomeres are made of repetitive DNA sequences that become the protective caps or ends of our chromosomes. Their duty is to protect our DNA. When we are born, our telomeres are long, but as time goes on, they begin to shorten. So short, in fact, that our telomeres fray, similar to the end of a shoelace, and our journey called cellular aging begins. When telomeres become too short, our cells can no longer carry out their critical functions. Cells start to self-destruct and eventually die. Scientists call this apoptosis. Cells dying is one thing, but when cells simply stop functioning, they can spew out dangerous free radicals and inflammatory molecules that essentially damage the nearby cells. So, how do we battle this process we call cellular aging? A nutrient has been shown to naturally enhance the enzyme needed to lengthen short telomeres, thereby adding healthy life to our cells. Thousands of studies show the connection between short telomeres and the natural process of cellular aging. What's more fascinating is that this is the only substance known that can perform this in the history of all mankind. Prepare for the future. Cellular aging ends here. Youth Enhancement Technology, exclusive to Jeunesse.